All right, Sam, so what can we expect today? Is it going to be nice?
Yes, well, as you can see, it's beautiful outside. The high is 82 degrees, so be sure to tune in tonight at 5 for the full 5-day forecast.
You better get outside. It's going to be a nice one today, and we'll have more updates for you coming along the way and the government shutdown.